Looking towards the good heavens the other day down in Kent, our cameraman espied a remarkable aerial ropeway. It's used for conveying coal direct from a colliery to Dover Harbour. And here are the buckets passing the central powerhouse that drives the whole system. Each bucket carries nearly a ton, and there are about 600 buckets on the move. 120 tons of coal can be transported every hour. The ropeway is nearing the cliff edge. After doing a steady 4.5 miles an hour over the cliffs, the procession of loaded buckets enters a quarter-mile tunnel from which it emerges in Dover Harbour. The end of the ropeway is actually on Dover Pier. There, the buckets are automatically emptied into huge bunkers and given a friendly push-off on a return journey of 7.5 miles.